Christmas is coming to attention. I'm Kaylin Whaley. Let's start with a demonstration of how a beginner might do this move. The first thing I noticed is that I didn't snap to attention. My arms did not come out and then snap back to my sides. I should be looking forward, and my shoulders should also be pointed forward, and they are, which is good. All my muscles should be engaged, but I know they aren't because my hands are open. Also, my arms should be at a 45-degree angle outward, but instead, they are straight down. My feet should be together and also pointed forward. Now let's look at it from the side. I am looking forward, and my shoulders are also pointing forward. As I said before, my muscles should be engaged, but I know they aren't here because my hands are open. As I said before, also, my arms should be at a 45-degree angle, and they should be sticking straight out. My feet should be together and pointing straight forward. Next, I'd like to show you how I learned to do coming to attention. Your school might teach it differently, so adjust accordingly. First, my arms come out. Then, they snap together. I am looking forward, and my shoulders are also pointing forward. My arms are pointing at a 45-degree angle, and my muscles are engaged. My feet are together, and they are also pointing forward. Now let's look at it from the side. I am looking forward, and my shoulders are also pointing forward. I know that all my muscles are engaged, because I see I have a nice tight knife hand there. Also, my arm is at a 45-degree angle. My feet are together, and they're pointed forward. So that's coming to attention. My coach is Will Jackson, and if you're a kid like me, ask your parents and get them to help you. Please subscribe, share, and see my other videos for more. Inbox me at facebook.com/KaylinKarate.